So we all know that the mass of an object is not supposed to change. Well, maybe we don't, but just so you know, the mass is the measure of the amount of matter in an object, the amount of inertia, and the weight is a local gravitational force on an object. So if the mass of this object doesn't change no matter where you take it, therefore, the balance that we use to measure the mass, well, that measurement shouldn't change either, right? No matter what happens, whether or not you take it in an elevator, okay, we're going to do that. The weight of an object can change, or at least the measured weight can change. And just so you know, this isn't actually measuring the weight. Measurement on this can change based on whether or not you accelerate upward or accelerate downward. But on that balance, it shouldn't change. At least that's the idea. So I went to the elevator to check it out. Okay, watch the indicator on the right-hand side and see what happens. I'm pressing the up button from the first floor. See any change? A little bit of jiggling back and forth, but that's it. Elevator's going down now. See it? Yeah, it didn't do anything. Doing Patty, where are you going?
One.
Going to one?
That's interesting.
So the mass balances don't change, but the scale does. When you hit the bottom, it keeps on going a little bit and it changes again. Right there? Look at that. Thank you for participating in this. Hey, come on in.
Three?
No, we're good.
Okay.
Still getting used to the schedule.
Hi.
Going up.
Mo. Yes!